From the gates of hell, O Lord, deliver my soul. In my despair I said, in the noonday of my life I must depart. My unspent years are summoned to the portals of death. And I said, no more shall I see the Lord in the land of the living. Never more look on my kind among dwellers on earth. My house is pulled down and I am uncovered. As when a shepherd strikes his tent. My life is rolled up like a bolt of cloth, the threads cut off from the loom. Between sunrise and sunset, my life is brought to an end. I cower and hope for the dawn. Like a lion, he has crushed all my bones. Like a swallow or thrush, I utter plaintive cries. I mourn like a dove. My weary eyes look up to you. Lord, be my refuge in my affliction. You, Lord, are my Savior. But what can I say? For he has spoken. It is he who has done this. Slow and halting are my steps all my days, because of the bitterness of my spirit. O Lord, I recounted all these things to you, and you rescued me. When entreated, you restored my life. I know now that my bitterness was for my good, for you held me back from the pit of destruction. You cast all my sins behind you. The grave does not thank you, nor death give you praise, nor do those at the brink of the grave hang on your promise. It is the living, O Lord, the living who give you thanks as I do this day. You, Lord, are my Savior. I will praise you with stringed instruments all the days of my life in the house of the Lord. From the gates of hell, O Lord, deliver my soul.
Oh, death, I will be what thou art. As it was in the beginning. Almighty God, we graciously pray thee to behold this thy family, for whom our Lord Jesus Christ was willing to be betrayed and given into the hands of sinners and to suffer death upon the cross.